The reverse fly exercise works the upper back and shoulder region. To begin, start by standing up with your back straight and shoulders pressed down and in. Hinge your hips by pushing your hips back towards the wall. Maintain a slight bend in your elbow throughout the movement while you raise your arms out to the side. Squeeze your shoulder blades together at the top, then return to starting position.